Everyone, we're back. And we're gonna go and get to Warren, who we've really been kept waiting, and looks like he's gonna, I hope so. I don't mind waiting out forever. I like the parking lot, I kept cars. The more I text, the longer I take on my way, bye. Yeah, my sentiments exactly this way, yes. Let's get a move on. Okay, let's get out of here.
Fuck this shit!
Ow!
What?
That hurt!
Damn, I better rewind.
I suppose so. Hey.
Alyssa, move your head!
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Alright.
I actually helped somebody.
This will have consequences. Not much to say to him. Kate's gone. Alright, let's get to Warren.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Everything.
No, and leave me alone.
Although this would be an awesome photo. She's our friend, and if it doesn't turn out, we'll just rewind. Because we have special powers.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
Though the photo would have provided...
I felt like an everyday hero helping Kate, but now Officer David Dickhead is after me. Maybe I should rewind and mind my own business?
Nah, not this time. But there would have been evidence of it with that photo. But this, that girl, she's, everyone's fucking going after her. She's gonna fucking kill herself if we don't do some shit. Like, I've been trying, I was like, finally, we can do something useful. It's Brooke is the drone one. I'm trying to set up, I think. Alright. There's Warren. So all we have to do is walk across that 40-50 feet.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people
being
bullied.
But there's so much stuff in this parking lot. Like, it's gonna take forever to get to him. Ah, Julia. I mean, Warren, I mean, she's broken.
How could Zach and Victoria do that to me?
Poor Juliet.
Juliet still looks upset about Zach and Victoria. I don't blame her.
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Well, sorry about Zachary.
Sorry you had to find out about Zachary that way. Or anyway.
Better sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
Have you talked to Zach yet?
Mr. Badass Football Hero is such a chicken shit. He said he sexted Victoria as a joke.
Yeah.
Ha ha. I think Warren
like you would sect her
attention.
As a joke.
He usually does. Hang in there, Juliet.
See you around, Max.
Alright. Some reserved tard. I don't get it.
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint that.
I guess I might be retarded. More missing persons. A TP'd bike. I've
Who toilet papers a bike?
Car is equal death.
Good thing I don't have a car. Yet.
Eat shit and smoke, hippies. More posters. A truck.
Now this really pisses me off. So entitled. Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these two spots more than you do.
Well, yes. I've never actually seen a handicapped person park in a handicapped space, so I figured that's just there, you know, for people that are willing to take the chance. live dangerously. Taking my sweet fucking time.
That layer of dust is begging for my finger.
Do it.
It's not a dirty window unless somebody writes clean me on it.
This will have repercussions. I'm so dirty. Oh, and take a photo. Take a photo.
I could use this picture for a series on Arcadia Bay lots.
So dirty. Got a little achievement for that, apparently. And, can I just delay going to see Orin anymore?
Max, get your ass over here!
Oh. Huh, interesting.
Look at Warren and his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
Looks like a purplish version of that red one.
Yo, Max, check it out.
Look.
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
Does he need to if he's one of these Blackwell people? Here's your flash drive.
What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem.
Smooth.
Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978 to be exact. Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in Newburgh just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
It's been one strange fucking day.
I bet. I heard Victoria got a face full of paint. I'd pay money to see a photo of that.
Really?
Really? I wish I would have known.
You probably could have raised a Kickstarter fund just for that one image of her covered in paint.
Had I known that. Anyway, Victoria took down my photo, so that drama ended well.
By the way, I saw Daniel's sketch of you online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
You can draw?
You can draw?
Don't focus
on
Daniel.
I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw?
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool graphics.
That might not suck. I'll let you know.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
Wait a second. There's a thing marked... I'm gonna say yeah. Say yeah.
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Because we don't know what's in that Max folder.
Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
What does that even... Not at all, that's a...
Not at all. Sensitive is good, unless you're a pushover. You have hip taste and a quick mind.
Thanks for noticing, Max.
The right girl will too.
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
He seems okay. I can talk to him about the crazy stuff that's going on, but then again, I barely know this guy. I've only known him for like a week or two or something like that. Yeah, let's talk about it.
I need to talk to somebody, just to get it out of my system.
Dr. Warren Graham is in the house. I won't even prescribe you any meds. Tell me everything.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today.
And I can rewind time.
Life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you saw. Now!
Nothing.
Answer me, bitch!
Nothing but a butterfly.
You're full of shit. I'd respect you more if you told me the truth.
I don't need your respect.
You're clueless. You have no idea who I am or what I can do.
Actually, I have a pretty good idea of who you are.
Yeah. Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Let's take a step back.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
You're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Ow.
Hey!
Headbutt,
leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal, or that whore in the bathroom!
Ah, got him from the base.
Max?
And the blue-haired girl? Oh, it's... We know her.
No way. You again.
Warren! Oh, God,
ah, go Warren! Oh, maybe not.
Get
Max. Screw Warren, we're getting out of here!
Now. Don't even try to run! Nobody!
And we're out of there. It's a nice little ball of it.
Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
Oh, yeah, thanks.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing. Oh, where am I? My mouse. Where? There it is. Hopefully nothing.
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
Movies,
you're not
big
the only
time.
One in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I don't think so. It's... I don't know. It's not bad because it sucked.
No, it felt like a real city for artists. Big and bright. Great for taking pictures.
Yeah. Must be hard coming back to a hick town like Arcadia again.
Not after seeing you.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
And for Mr. Jefferson, but we don't need to get that detailed about that.
Of course. It's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
Okay, so maybe we have
to
mention
it. So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
There's nothing I can really do about that. I'm sorry about that.
I'm sorry. I know things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even here.
I didn't order my parents to move specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Camera's busted.
Okay.
Again.
Man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage. And he actually is a tiny tool.
Oh, how convenient.
Welcome home, Max.
Ah, classic American home. Two-tone paint job. And a satellite dish. Oh, that's the other house. Satellite's on the right side. Okay.
Come on in. Don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Nice with a pause. Ah, little birdie. Is that her spirit animal? Everybody lies, no exceptions. Pink-looking man.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
I'll have time to explore that later.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
Or I could just look at everything. So look.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Now that it's empty, that is. Anything in the drawer?
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
Like a little height chart?
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
But now it's her step pure. Look in here.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Okay, we can only look, apparently. There's a box.
Old cardboard boxes.
It's gonna fall. Yep.
Dude, we've broken everything. Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
What's this, though?
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she
plus
cared.
Abs, really? Chloe, this is abs. ABS. What? Absences. Oh, ha, ha, ha. Lots of absences. But apparently she went to physical education again, I guess. She still failed. She got okay in art. She just didn't even go to life skill or math, at least. But she passed it, even though she should have, like, hardly. I suppose I should. Yeah. Shit. Yay. Never happened.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
In here, anything? Ah!
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Old comic of She's a Killer. Starring Kitty Cat. And there's all of the Super Friends, along with Super Kitty. And a postcard.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Oh, her on the Oregon coast. Miss you, wish you were here. Pretty standard fare. What's this?
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Okay, yeah, it's like 3,000 to fix the truck, I guess. Is that, that's estimate. So that's like hanging on. Let's switch this on. Hopefully not get electrocuted. Okay, that works. Oh! We're halfway there.
I'm not into them. Too pretentious.
Whatever that is.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Nothing, just sitting there. Ooh, let's have a look. Look at Facebook.
She looks super happy.
Oh, that's pictures. I thought it was computer.
She looks super sad. She looks super stoned.
That's about right. And that's the laptop is just like.
She looks
pictures.
Super happy.
All right. Pile of stuff, I guess.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Oh, more missing posters.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Okay. And the waste bin.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Yeah, parking from, like, all sorts of different people. From Parco. And Arcadia Bay. And Oregon State Police. Here, just Chloe. There, oh, box. That looks like something. The lock box. There's all the taxpayer money right there. I guess that's the girl, maybe.
Hey, give me that.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That is her.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I think I never forgot.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I guess, what happened?
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
I guess, how do you know?
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
I got the CD. But we may not have looked at everything. Okay, I think we did. So let's pop it on. Though it all seems kind of sad.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Alright, so I'm thinking we'll go and get our stuff that we need from the garage. See you guys then.
I shouldn't bug Chloe now. Plus, I need those tools.
Pretty much what I said, so see you guys then.